You ought to get tired of doing that.
For what? Look, they love when I do this.
Girl, no, they don't. They gonna know they fake.
They don't know that. Look, the girl gonna answer about me and tell me something. I hope you feel better, Big Bird.
Only if she knew what you doing.
Look, every time I do it, now you gotta be quiet because I'm gonna.
What's up, y'all? I know, but they didn't call me. The folks didn't call me. What they call my manager? They call my manager, and my manager just called me to my son. He got some news to tell me, and I'm like. You know how to turn a smile upside down. So I'm just sorry to tell everybody.
They drying up. Put some more tears on there.
Y'all excuse me for a minute. I just want to tell everybody.
Girl, you'd have made it over here quick.
Look. I was flying, getting over here, baby. Running red lights and everything. Look, my cousin calling me, telling myself, you better come over here and get something to eat before the kids eat it all. I say, baby, you can get to them pigs. I say, let them eat that slop. I say, cause my friend mama, I say, she throws down, baby. I told her, I ain't want that slop. I was coming here. Look, even brought my to-go plate. Y'all ain't got to put my stuff in y'all plate. I got my own stuff, huh?
Girl, you might as well keep that.
Well, what you mean?
My mom ain't cook.
Why not?
She say we grown and we can cook for ourselves.
Ain't that your mama?
Yep.
Ain't that your mama?
Yep.
Okay, say it with me. 1, 2, 3.
That's my mama.
What she mean? What you mean?
Don't be loud because everybody don't know she ain't cook yet.
So what y'all gonna do then? Hold on. Taste this right here.
What that supposed to mean?
That means nothing. Y'all need to get something in here, because I ain't ate. And that big girl right there look like she don't miss a meal, so she hungry.
We don't know nobody we can get food from.
I'm trying to see who, you know what? You know Leslie on Facebook?
The one that got the fight over that Popeye chicken sandwich?
No, Leslie. What's that bitch she got? Let's Create Her Hands. You know, they cater food.
What kind of food she got?
She got like, fried chicken? Baked chicken, jerk chicken. She got, let me tell you about the treatment she got them cheesecake cups, strawberry shortcake, peach cobbler turkey. Y'all need to get something up in here.
What's her name again?
Go on Facebook. You know how to read?
Yep.
Reading is what?
Fun.
Say it with me. 1, 2, 3.
Reading is fun.
You did it too fast. 1, 2, 3.
Reading is fun.
Listen, go on there. She on Instagram too.
I want to talk to her. What's her number?
What's the number? 708-762-8960. That's it. Hold on now. Because she gonna charge you. She don't know you. She gonna charge you a lot. Tell her you know me. And she gonna give you a discount. You know, because we went to school and stuff like that. Plus, we be playing Peter Peck and stuff. So she might give you a little discount or something.
Girl, whatever, bye. How you doing, Leslie? You know Keisha? You don't?
Oh, my God. Just imagine digging your spoon or fork up in there. Y'all want some, don't it? Well, contact Less Creative Hands then. The number and the information on there, because reading is what? Fundamental.
Bruh, I don't know which way I want to wear this. I need to do it back like this. Nah, that made my head look too big. Listen. Look, when I do this, they already know what's going on. They already know what.
Look, y'all, this how y'all be sounding when y'all be crying. Look, y'all, Shreveport 3 shows sold out. And I know it's a lot of people talking about adding another show. So what I'm gonna need y'all to do, y'all come in Elton Pope name and tell him, hold on, y'all. I need y'all to tell him to add a fourth show. Cause a lot of y'all trying to get in. Tell him to add a fourth show so y'all can get in there. Come in his name right now so we can add that fourth show. I want to see y'all so bad. Bye, y'all.
I'm telling you, they ain't know.
Yes, they did.
No, they didn't.
Yes, they did.
No, they didn't.
Yes, they did.
No, they didn't.
Yes, they did.
Girl, you spitting. Ask them and see then. Ask them.
So, Columbia, South Carolina, did y'all know I was coming December the 29th?
What they say?
They ain't saying nothing yet. Did y'all know I was coming December the 29th? Columbia, South Carolina. Say it with me. 1, 2, 3.
Columbia, South Carolina, December 29th.
Get y'all doggone tickets. And your breath stanky too.
Big Bird. Mama. You know we pulling names for school, don't it? For Christmas.
I told you don't even pull no doggone names. You weren't pulling names this year. Didn't I tell you that?
And I pulled them. So what?
Come here.
Huh?
Now pull that. Doggone it.
Wait.
And I didn't already told you. I didn't even send a note to your teacher. Give me that paper. Let me see what that number is.
You need to be calling for a hair appointment.
All right. Hello.
Hey.
Bye. What do you want?
Listen, look, I know what reading is fundamental, right?
I don't know. Ask your mammy.
Okay, listen. I wrote a note and told you my child won't pull the names this year. So why did you let him pull names?
Did you get the note I sent you? I say he was pulling names.
Baby.
I say he was pulling names. I sent the note. I sent it.
Didn't I say you weren't pulling names?
And?
Didn't I say that?
And?
Didn't I say it?
He said, oh, that boy from last year when he pulled a name and they bring a gift.
What?
Last year.
What?
I said last year, dummy.
What?
Last year.
When you said
it? Recently.
You ain't said nothing. He ain't pulling names.
He gonna do something. And who gonna pull this boy's name?
I don't know. Get his name to his mammy. Or his mammy.
Girl, you sound retarded.
He ain't pulling names. Matter of fact, he ain't even come to school on that day.
Girl, you don't even know what day I'm gonna do it.
Well, he ain't coming on December.
Okay, well, I guess he gonna flunk then. Bye. Hold on, mama. Wait. Ma, I ain't finna flunk now. You gotta buy a gift.
You been flunking?
When?
Look, I got to do it like that because they take me serious when you cry and stuff like that.
Look, y'all. Saturday first show is sold out. Few tickets left for the first show tonight, and a few tickets left for the second show tomorrow, but the company club telling me that it's a few tickets left for them shows, and they better get them. So y'all, y'all better get y'all doggone tickets. These shows almost sold out. You can be waiting till you gonna pay at the door. You gonna be left at the door.